Good morning, guys. So, as you know, I'm not a morning person, and today I had an early meeting, but when you do what you love, it's really not a big deal. And I just came out of the meeting and everything went out well, and I'm ready to start my day at the office, and it's Thursday, yay! So the meeting was with one of my couples and the caterer. So basically we are considering a do-it-yourself venue for the couple, and when you do a do-it-yourself venue it could be more fun to have a do-it-yourself wedding because you have more flexibility on things you want to do. However, it's a little bit more of work versus booking a venue that offers everything like the food, the staff, etc. So yeah, it could be fun but also a little bit more of work. And by saying a do-it-yourself wedding, I meant to say a do-it-yourself venue. Do-it-yourself weddings don't really exist, or if they do, the couple are gonna go through HELL. You need to hire professionals for everything, for the food, for the staff, for the decorations, for the entertainment, everything. The professionals are know what they're doing and they can definitely help you. On another note, happy Thursday!